At home, Delaware veterans held a fundraiser for the Ukrainian people this afternoon. There was a good turnout for the beef and beer at the Delaware Veterans Post 1 in Wilmington. Eyewitness News anchor Yuki Washington emceed the event. Organizers say all of the money from that fundraiser is going directly to Ukraine. Still ahead on Eyewitness.